humble yurt. Looks like an altar for some kind of Mongol ceremony. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure? This color. I don't recognize the tribe.
Samurai! The eagle calls to you!
He's chanting, filling them with bloodlust. Torment anyone else. I need to find out who these invaders. Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores, with all of Iki Island at her back.
They came from Iki Island.
Father.
Jin. Help me.
May your death benefit.
Came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back. Clan Sakai is not welcome on the Iki Island. If I want to wear the Sakai armor there, I need to conceal the clan markings.
The boat's ready.
We sail on your command. Are you sure about this, Lord Sakai? Iki Island's no place for a samurai.
Make for the northwestern shore.
Near Fort Sakai.
My father built it to last. If there's trouble on Iki, the locals may be sheltering there.
I'll get you there as fast as I can, my lord. The sea's been angry ever since those Mongols arrived. Storms are especially fierce around Iki.
Not surprising. The Eagle tribe is doing something horrible there.
Whatever they're up to, they've angered the Kami. But don't worry. I've sailed through worse.
Come, Kaze. Brace yourself, boy.
Kaze! Kaze! Kaze!
I hope you made it. Smuggling hideout. Need to find a way out. It worked. Saka isn't far. I should see if anyone is sheltered there. Kaze, I will find you. Maybe near the wreckage of our boat, if it washed ashore. Get off to. bird. Some say they know every secret on this island. It reminds me of times with my mother and my flute. The way the monkeys dance reminds me of a song my mother taught me. Let's see if I remember it. The first song she tried to teach me. I pouted when I couldn't learn it. So she played with me. As terrible as I did. So I wouldn't feel bad. brought me here.
Kaze!
Where are you, boy? The captain of my boat. Your deaths will never be forgotten. Drowned in the storm. Another lost in the struggle against the Mongols. Another I failed to protect. He died in service to Tsushima. No sign of Kaze. He has to be alive. Maybe he left tracks in the sand. I know those tracks. Kaze survived. Where did you run to, boy? An even gate. Good. You're not injured. You stopped to graze. Must have been calm. And starving. You fell. Or rolled. I hope you're all right.
You there!
Quiet! They'll hear you. The Eagle Tribe is hunting us. The things they do to people's minds, it's awful.
Calm down. We're alone here.
When I heard them coming, I ran. Didn't see the snake till I was almost on it.
You did a fine job killing it.
Not me. A horse came charging out of nowhere, trampled it, and saved my life.
The horse? Which way did he go?
Up the hill, toward the Mongols.
Thank you.
If you find that horse, give him my thanks.
Skull's broken by a horse's kick. Sound. They're close. Kaze, he needs me. Or not. Kaze trampled them. Good work, boy. I'm here, boy. Are you all right? I thought I'd lost you. But I should have known you'd never give up. Remember that trick from before? Where you charged the Mongols? Let's try that again. Someone's in trouble. We need to help him. last of them.
That's twice you saved my life.
You're welcome.
I meant him. But my thanks to both of you.
Easy now.
Good work, boy. Time to go. This island needs us.
Survived the samurai, only to be killed by Mongols. Take those bastards.
You can handle yourself in a fight. Come here.
Are you challenging me?
That depends. Are you for or against these Mongols?
Against.
Then that's all I need to know. We set up archery targets around Iki to train for another samurai invasion. Instead, we got Mongols. If you're looking for practice, shoot an arrow through each lantern as fast as you can.
I've shot warriors while riding on horseback. I think I can hit a few lanterns.
Hitting them is one thing. Speed is another. When you're ready, grab an arrow.
Fine. I'll just do everything. Leave it to both of you. Yeah.
beast.
My tip? Imagine you're shooting at samurai.
Picking us all off, one village at a time.
I've seen better.
We're supposed to hold off these Mongols ourselves?
Samurai never found a refuge. Eagle tribe won't leave. Thank you.